San Diego, California.
Central jail.
Working here at the central jail, just get very fortunate at times to work with someone you're kind of in sync with.
What? Is that a woman?
It's a good, comfortable feeling for me, knowing that I have good partners like Devin.
He's got trans energy, certainly. Situations.
Yeah, it's very important always just to maintain
her energy. Yeah, what is that voice?
Always watch each other's back and the safety of not just us, but the other inmates.
Well, they're obviously gay for each other, so... Someone's got to be the her.
That's weird. Wow, there's like, you know, 100 words there, but... Confusing.
Blacked me out.
And I was parked. I was gone. You're twisting my titties.
Nothing. So what's your name, man?
Look man, at how sore my titties are from all this twisting.
You gotta be, like, a real hard dude to get arrested in San Diego. I mean, they don't arrest anybody out there, but...
Yeah.
Apparently they arrest some beach boys or something. I don't know. What's going on?
I still gotta do the paperwork. These are just some tourists from like fucking Canada or some shit.
Ah, they're DUI. Well, or what is one of these like, is one of these Paul Pelosi or something? No, that's the difference. It's like Paul Pelosi doesn't get put in prison like this, but some random guy on a San Diego beach does.
If you can afford a lawyer, then you're just a better kind of person that gets treated in a lawyer-friendly kind of way.
True.
Well, look at you guys. You're coming. You guys are 52 years old, grown men, sitting here in handcuffs. You guys are 52 years old. Because we
live in are they brothers or something? Yeah, you guys are acting like
gangsters. Why is there so much gay energy in this fucking police department?
Let's go.
Well, it is California, so. Lift my shirt up or
not? You want to lift your shirt up? Sure.
Welcome. Yeah, his voice is just.
You want to lift your shirt up?
Like, yeah.
What exactly happened?
Everybody's like a fairy. It's kind of creepy.
It was just a token Asian guy.
Of course.
But on 4chan, he's a white nationalist.
Yeah.
He has plenty of material here where he's just fucking, just types huge paragraphs about how much he hates faggots.
Yeah, I mean, these are the only two people that he's booked in today. So he's got plenty of time to just sit at his computer.
And just hate on his co-workers.
He actually usually works from home in this job, the call man.
It's usually remote. He runs the network. These guys are too stupid to actually do any investigation, so they have to call him in for a difficult case like these. Which is any case.
Alright, what do we got?
We got a guy, 647, he's being really difficult.
Dude, I wouldn't, like,
If anyone starts fighting back...
If I had to listen to this guy day in and day out, I'd quit.
Oh, that's a good defense here. If only you could afford a lawyer, that would have actually worked, probably. If only you could afford a lawyer.
So that the only people that I've seen in here are drunk people?
Do you think this is gonna help you?
Yeah.
You think this is gonna help you?
It's not a very serious place, really.
Like, you cannot take a dude that sounds like that seriously. When he's trying to, like, try to set you straight. And he just has a fairy, voice. It's like, what?
Yeah, he's laughing. Stand up. What's funny is, like, he has to have, like, stronger guys hold him.
While he sounds like Michael Jackson a little bit.
Hey, you can't do that. That's ignorant. You can't do that.
Look at the camera. Nice.
Okay, let's go. Great.
Classic.
Stuart. All right, so time to go to sleep.
See,
so all they do is just arrest people.
Yeah, I mean, you're not gonna spend any time in actual prison, or you know.
We got you. Ain't gonna let you fall. You ain't got put your knee in my back. It hurts. Just temporary. No, it
hurts. Just say you can't breathe.
Do not get up.
Probably works here.
It does. Yeah.
Yes, I am.
Stay on the ground. There's no bench in here, even.
You see that? This is how he's gonna sober up? Oh, he's gonna fucking walk out of here all sore.
Wow. That's like the entire force here. Look at these. There's like 10 people here.
But hold on. If it's a sobering cell, why doesn't it have like a bed or anything?
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like no bench, nothing. Even that shitty place that had the falling ceiling tiles had a bench.
Strange. All right, let's keep going.
Transit officer has the right to refuse anyone under the influence.
This boat seems fruity and kind of fucked up at the same time.
As you can see, he needs to be in a sobering cell because he just can't maintain.
Yeah, and I question whether it's like, you know, they don't I haven't seen any drug thing because San Diego has gotten really soft on drugs, but they'll accept like drunk people.
Apparently that's a crime now.
Seems a little hypocritical. It's like weird.
It seems very strange.